Speaking of fraud, a Prescott man was just busted for fraud charges. Police arrested Daniel Anderson. He's a co-owner for Anderson Asphalt Service and Contracting, accused of defrauding 8 people and stealing more than $155,000 from them. He's now facing fraud and theft charges.